Hi there. In this video, we'll show you how easily you can create and activate an infinite number of data access control policies to address any SaaS security risk or anomaly. With DoControl Security Workflows, IT and security teams can enforce powerful security policies across all of the disparate applications being used by organizations easily and intuitively. Through secure, no-code workflows, you can extend zero trust beyond the identity, device, and network levels and into the SaaS application data layer. Let's see how it works. In this first example, we will select a pre-established playbook and customize it to meet the organization's specific needs. We navigate to the Workflows module and select the option to start from a playbook. In this example, we need to establish a policy that will enable the external sharing of assets in Google Drive in a secure way. As you can see, DoControl provides a rich catalog of playbooks that cover common SaaS applications and use cases. Next, we click on the Remove External Share playbook, name it, and slightly adjust the pre-made trigger step to execute only when files are shared from the Okta Finance group. In addition, we want to ensure the condition will only handle external sharing. We don't want to impact internal collaborators, so we leave the pre-made condition verifying that the target user is outside of the organization's domain. Once triggered, an email will automatically be sent to the actor sharing the file, which in this example, the email notification step is already connected and configured correctly with the appropriate message. Pay attention to the dynamic fields within the message body. These details will be evaluated in runtime and fetched from the relevant Google Drive event, which will be triggered when the conditions we've set have been met. Lastly, we need to establish the remediation action of revoking the shared permissions with the external sharer. In this example, it's already connected and set, so there's nothing more to be done here. We then set the workflow to be active and save it to automatically enforce this policy. Next, let's create an enhanced version of this workflow from scratch. After naming the workflow, let's select the relevant event from a repository of hundreds of SaaS events. In this case, we select Change User Access of Google Drive. Let's define the condition. If the share is either from the sales or marketing group in Okta, we would like to execute this workflow. First, let's add a wait step and define it to wait for 4 weeks once the sharing event has taken place. Then, we would like to remove the sharing and notify the sharer via an email, as well as to notify the security operations team that this action has taken place. We then click and drag the notify email option onto the canvas. Set the message subject and add dynamic fields from an example event for simplicity. We can either use accessible event fields, query the event itself, use macros or previous actions input and output values. Lastly, let's drag the notify on Slack action. Select the relevant channel to notify on and phrase the desired message to be sent. We then select active and save, and we're done. Lastly, let's see an end-to-end flow for an encryption key file sharing and public channels on Slack. Starting from scratch, we name the workflow and set it to active. The triggering event here will be a file shared over Slack. Let's define our condition. We would like to notify when a key file with a file extension of .pem, .csr, and .p7b is uploaded to a Slack channel. Once triggered, we would like the security operations team to be notified in their designated channel, which in this example is the SaaS Security Incidents channel. We define the message to be sent, we then save the workflow, and now let's see it in action. As you can see, a user uploads an encryption key file with a .pem extension to a Slack channel. This action will raise a Slack event and triggers the workflow that we've just created. And when we navigate over to the Security Operations channel, here we can see the message that was automatically distributed, enabling the team to take whatever appropriate action necessary. As we've shown in this video, DoControl Security Workflows enable IT and security teams to create conditional logic data access control workflows on a no-code policy enforcement platform. By introducing granular data access controls, you will improve your security posture and experience a more complete zero-trust architecture through deeper levels of security across the SaaS applications that drive the business forward. thanks for watching. For more information, visit DoControl.io.